Kamal R. Khan, aka KRK, loves to comment about Bollywood celebrities, even if he isn't doing any work. He has tweeted again to create ripples in water. KRK was a Big Boss contestant in one of the seasons, but was thrown out of the show for his violent histrionics. However, his keen interest in the show often leads him to tweet about the happenings in the house. Now the bold man has again tweeted on the show's current season. In his tweets, he had mentioned that Arman Kohli would get evicted and soon Ejaz Khan will follow suit. He also said that the finalists would be Tanisha Mukherjee, Sangram Singh, Gohar Khan and Vijay Andy. He further added that Andy would be the winner of the show.